Lawmakers for former President Donald Trump appear in a Fulton County courthouse. A panel in D.C. saying Mr. Trump can also face legal action over January 6th. The panel of three judges ruled he can be held accountable in lawsuits filed by Capitol Police officers as well as Democrats in Congress, meaning several cases against him in D.C. can proceed. Legal observers say the decision sets a new precedent about the powers of the presidency.